What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to play any Roblox experience in full screen mode while hiding your taskbar and top navigation on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. When first playing the Microsoft Store or web version of Roblox on your PC, you will have the option to switch to full screen mode using your in-game settings. Press the Escape key on your keyboard and head over to the Settings tab. Here, you have the option to enable the full screen option, which will be disabled by default. Most users will see that their taskbar is still visible when changing the full screen option. To fix this, you can simply use the shortcut Shift and F11 on your keyboard. This will toggle this window to true full screen mode. Use the shortcut again to revert these changes. You can also use this shortcut to toggle from windowed mode to full screen without having to open your in-game settings. This will work for any Roblox experience using any of the two game launchers. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.